So.
Can I have a statement, please?
No.
Wait! Can I have a statement, Rin? Rin!
No.
Rin!
Please. I'm for a really prestigious newspaper, Rin, and I thought maybe if we could get an amazing interview with the one and only Rin, then maybe, just maybe, we could have an interview. If we could, thank you. Oh, there's another one. Yeah, these are beautiful. And pose and smile.
Twin?
Yeah, Rin.
So, why are you here, Rin?
I'm looking for Mikio.
Mikio.
Pigtails?
Blue hair,
pigtails.
Pigtails, blue eyebrows?
Oh, she's been here.
Oh. Yeah. One thing, though. It's kind of cold here. Especially with who I'm taking you to see. The Mad Hatter, we call her. Her name's Russia.
Oh, Russia.
She'll be able to tell you about Mikio. Because your friend has caused a lot of trouble here. Here. I can't lead you to the Mad Hatter. I've got things to do for Austria, the king. So, bring this to the Mad Hatter and make him know that you're telling the truth about me. She's over there. Where am I?
It's Italia.
What's that?
The world of countries.
Countries? Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Oh, yeah, this whole countries are people shenanigans.
Is it?
Whatever.
What do you mean, whatever? Is it true?
I am the King of Hearts.
Oh, lovely. Nice to meet you.
I'm Austria.
I don't care who you are. I seriously don't. I just need to buy my friend.
Is she yellow? She just came in here. Right?
So I gotta get back. Because chances are she's not here.
Unless, of course, she's crazy. The other trinkets.
Trinkets? Even you admit them trinkets. That's lovely. And you stole mine.
From me.
There are more. You just stole it from me. You'll never find your friend.
Rin?
Say, I wonder something. How'd you know where to show up with these trinkets?
I have a spy.
A spy? There is no one that gets close enough to us.
Us vocaloids are family.
The only one that I'm suspicious of because he's gone missing and then suddenly came back is Les. No.
Len?
You killed him, didn't you?
I'm not capable of killing people.
You ordered someone to do it. His blood on your hands.
Looking on my hands, ink. I'm writing documents all day.
Ordering people to kill Len.
No.
Ordering people to kill Ren at some point.
You don't even know who's in the real world.
Italia is. Oh, not just Italia. Your spy? Who have a daddy? Two times looking for Holy Roman since he's in this. Have anything to do with that? Have anything to do with that?
Nope.
Are you sure?
Fainted. That's all I asked for. All I needed was him to die. Good thing. Good thing.
Well,
crazy.
No, okay. she's insane. Worse than me, and I might do this thing. Here's the deal. My chair and I have decided. Your friend has been trying to take over our world a little bit. She has... Do you know what the keys are? She was Italian. I can't believe she could have found us. That ring on your finger is a key. It's both of them.
Going on?
Oh, that was nothing. Just my chair. Thanks. You really don't need this. You're not using it for anything noble, so I think I'll keep it.
Those
took my trinket. What, are you here to take more?
No.
I don't have another one. I only had one. Your stupid friend hit me a million times. And then grabbed the necklace from right around my neck. Don't come on, that's my neck. Starts out talking to me all sweet, and then ends up taking my stupid trinket. Says something about ruling the world. Then ran off, talking about Rin. Need to get Rin's charms. Something about killing, too. I don't know. So, who are you, anyway?
Rin.
Oh. I'm Belarus. What charm do you have that she needs other than cheap Italians? Well, good luck. She has to kill you. I mean, I thought I was a fighter. I even had a knife and she took mine. Yeah, I had a knife, but she took it. Well, good luck. You're gonna need it. Hey, you've been to the Hatter and the cheap Italian. Big sister!
Lies.
We need all of them to get home.
Lies!
How do you know it's a lie? The people here could have been lying to you.
Unlike you, they're nice to me.
I've always been nice to you, Rin. I'm your friend. I've always been your friend.
Lie!
How's it lying? How have I not been your friend?
You killed the king!
Because he was willing to make me marry him.
So?
You've always been so weak. Get up. Get up and fight like a girl.
Oh, so you want me to fight like a guy now? Tycoon!
That's it. I was asking you nicely one time. Give me the trinkets you have. You have
no.
Problem.
Sleep well, Rin.